Sephiroth!
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too. If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep. Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over. Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
Double time. Never again.
Not
is that it? My number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a new trick. I can caution. Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be on. Where were we?
Focus. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that?
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
You made a difference, Witch.
still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Be alive.
Quiet. But we could still die later tonight.
No.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
And we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass. Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Thank you.
time! Free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge! You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
So for that Rufus Shinra battle, this is the build that I went with. I went with Hard Edge. The reason being is because, as you can see, the physical damage or the attack is the highest at 105. And for armor, I got the chain bangle because you can equip 4 materia slots. And transference module probably wasn't a good choice because I didn't even get limit break off so you're probably better off using a different accessory. And for the materials equipped, I use first strike materia. So your ATB will start off with 1 bar if you got it at 2 stars. Skill master, still not too sure how that fits in. Parry materia, even though I never used it for the battle. As for the parry materia, the reason why I picked it, I tried to go for more Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Sekiro type of battle to this. So I wanted to emphasize more in parry, even though I never used it in the battle. Steadfast block materia, you'll take less damage when you block. This one I did use. And when you do take damage, it will charge your ATB. And I got the ATB boost materia, which I used during his final phase. And I don't know, steel was on there for some reason, even though there's nothing you can steal from Rufus. Time materia to use haste. And I used for this one, HP up materia. And yeah, that's pretty much the build I went for materia. And also for battle settings. Battle settings. Counter stance was my X button, LBX. So you see me, I use that move a lot during that battle. Infinity's End, I sometimes use that one to finish off Darkstar. Steel, never used at all. Blade Burst, never used it. Limit Break was Ascension, didn't manage to get it off. The important thing here is probably the counter stance. And yep, that's it.